Yes, sorry. No worries. I had like danger level health. Shoot. How far did I? Cause I still have, that means I still have to go. Okay. That means. Did I get that handgun? That Izumi, you're gonna lurk here. Hope I'm having lots of scary fun on Veronica. Thank you, Izumi. Yes, hello, Izumi. Or more like Verinica. Yes. Shout out to Izumi New. Yo, what up, girl? How's life? How's that? I like how it perfectly summoned that lurk message too. Did I get the handgun ammo? What's up, Izumi? How are you doing, bro? You're hungry, but you can't eat anything right now. Because you're preparing for the surgery. Handgun ammo. You're in clean PJs that aren't chewed. Clean PJs that aren't chewed? PJs. You had PJs that got chewed up? Or something? I tried the City of Opera Omni because Luna Freya is playable. I played a bit of that game on mobile before. It's like basically, it's like it has the City of mechanic, but as like a kind of turn-based RPG. You want to try NT as well? NT is a lot of fun too. I'm gonna switch to the handgun. I go fight those dogs. The handgun's a lot quicker. It's cool. Does the interaction Lightning and Noctis have is adorable? Just seeing Noctis being super shy and nervous is adorable to you? Right? Just like how shy Basil is. Wait. the basement floor yet? Go to the basement. Wait. I'm not confused at all. Let's go to the first floor. Back to where Steve was. And go to where the giant worm is. The door. Oh, oh. Bad dog. A lot more quicker. What's up there? Goodbye. I have to go get the key and everything again. And Q starting to run, getting ready to run from one door to another to avoid. Unlock the door. Run away. Not. Stay for too long. There's a giant worm. To the other door! Run! I made it. Hopefully, survive that. I don't. Let's use that. Get back to there. Oh wait. Yeah, I was supposed to do the key first. Well, only not that door. It was the other door. Actually wait, I think it was Bogan. I'm older. Okay. So there are a couple of things I can do now. Yeah. I got the storage key last time, and then I ended up going back to. The previous, first palace safe room. To use that gold. Guns on out there. Also getting explosive route. I feel like I probably could have used that on it. Man girl? Guess what? Wait, what? You're playing Breath of the Wild again? Breath of the Wild. Help, Man girl. Sleeping vibe in terms of getting ready to prepare for Sith? Something like that? I could take the plate to that stairs where Alfred was shooting me? Oh! So that's cool. Plate where Alfred was shooting me. Shoot. But beware of dogs? Oh, there's more dogs? Wait. Where was that again? Where was that again? Where was he shooting me? It was in the palace? Correct? Wait. First and foremost. I know there was like a thing here at that pool and sauna. Well, we get a storage key. Get access to something. To that. I'll just open this. To save for that when I get to that thing so I don't in case I die again. I can go all the way back to the beginning where the dude let me out of jail and give him the hemostatic? Oh, well, that's what it's for. You give. Oh shoot! Right! No! I forgot! I should have waited! Oh, I'm so cautious. I'm pulling my shoulder. Did you get a lockpick, but lots of enemies on the way? Gosh, I don't know if I'm ready for that. Maybe at least. I feel like I should at least repeat my trying to get back to where I was with the whole like, increment thing to that out of state point. And then maybe think about going trying to go back to prison. Coming up? Sir, at the pool. I'm coming up the high ground. Are you lost? Do you not know where the stairs are? Oh, there you are. Oh, it's not aiming. Okay. I'm going past. No! Oh my god. Off me. So I'm holding my shoulder. That's a good sign. I'm holding my stomach. That's when I know I'm in danger. Tech. That's where the storage locker in the other area. the biohazard card. Wait a minute. Tyrant. Keep the crossbow. Bet. And go down pretty quickly. Those are the explosive arrows, right, Miyosuke? This is where I met Ashford when he started shooting at me from the stairs. Yep. Then there is a safe room. There is a safe room there. Ooh. Oh wait, the door's not gonna close this time. Dogs in here. Should probably equip my pistol just in case. Ashford, your dogs are annoying. Oh. Ashford, your zombie dogs are. Hey, is that ammo on the ground? Get the grenade launcher and Nickel Blue. Using the military training facility. Emergency card. Awesome. Do I have that there? Which way is that? Still red, there's still stuff. Fun. Bingo! Thank you, Miyosuke. Wonder. Thank you. And there's still stuff to find here? Because it's like the room is still red. Okay, you might pass out now. Thank you for coming back in for the extra help. Yeah. Have a beautiful open those doors again. And they'll stay. Ah! Actually, I can use this. The RR save point, I think. Ten save. My first playthroughs of RE games, I always do multiple saves. This ad, because an ad break is coming up. So since I'm in a save room, this is a good time for me to run this ad. That way. There's a plot. Why is this room red? Just because I'm in it. Like, I feel like there's still something in here. What's this? For the prison. So since I saved, and I met, choice. Or just that, go back and fight that. Solve that puzzle again. This is basically RinidentEVIL Part 2 and 3, because I didn't get it. I have the hemostatic, so I might as well see. Going back to the prison. Well, I wonder if there's gonna be. I wonder if the tyrant spawned there too. So. Something spawned. Oh shoot, right! Run! fair, I'm going this way now. Okay, I'm now presented with the choice of going to the prison or the prison's this way. Steps to the bridge. I think there's gonna be zombies on the other side of this. Maybe. Oh! Here, let me also use my. Equip the bow and arrow for this. Axe you. So I'm back in the prison. I didn't know there was another typewriter. That was the very first typewriter.
What duty are you doing in humanity? Here?
A got a light. Want a cigarette? Want a smoke? No. Oh, it's for that.
Hemostatic medicine. How kind of you. Thanks.
You're welcome. Claire, Rinfield, it's right.
Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Just go.
You do have a gun.
Keep it. It was a gift from my brother, but...
Thanks. Here, let me give you this in return. You might need it later on. Now go. Don't worry about me.
Okay. Lockpick. Awesome. That. Then I get to the next item box, which is the other save. Tyrants! Things. Fake tyrant. Failed tyrants. Still in caution. Alright, SSJ Masters, you're going to bed? Gotta work tomorrow? Catch me next time? Of course. Have a beautiful good night's sleep. Let me make sure it's in like a menu. Good night's sleep, SSJ. Have that comforting good night's sleep. Comforting hunger night. Take care. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. Thank you for being here. Thank you for chatting. Thank you for lurking and vibing. I hope you have a beautiful day at work. See you next time. Remember me. Oh, you have to say goodbye. Remember. Got a trophy. Zombies on this bridge, at least. Wait! This is the part where I start running! Run for the door! Run for the door! No! Up! Okay. When Arnon does something to Luna in front of Noxus. Oh! Okay. That. Yeah. Okay. You're trying so hard not to spoil the scene for some people in chat? Oh. Thank you. At HK47. You're not mad, man girl, you're not mad at them? You're just upset that you said that to me? As that is definitely the thing. But yeah, your crying is loud. That kind of thing can happen when it's like a huge, like, sad scene. You were just having a rough day that day when you streamed chapter 12. Also, it just tacked on and just, like, made it worse. Yes, sorry, you just don't like crying? Well, that's here. Was HK47. HKA47. I keep thinking HK47 because of Star Wars. Does HKA47 ever cry? Or because you don't like crying, do you not get a chance to cry? That? I have a crying face. I use that for when it happened when I saw the Steve scene in the game. Earlier. Technically watch it twice. Yeah, well, when you get to chapter 9, I will, and I mean, you will cry again. Make sure to mute your mic. And yes, you got the Star Wars reference. And you may have to stream early October 29th. Very early birthday stream. Early. Mm. One more. What's it? 29th falls on There you go. You'll be back on Friday, hopefully. If you're not healed by Thursday, then the streams will be back either on Halloween or November 1st. Don't take what you said too seriously. Just a preference thing. And thought it was from the game. If you knew it was from you, you wouldn't have commented. Oh, okay. That's fair. That's being specific. So that's a common misconception. It happened. But it was in the game as well. You heard Noctis crying. So hold on, shoulder. Noctis was just having a major PTSD flashback from what happened to Luna in chapter 9. Cries, you miss her. Oh, don't worry, fangirl. I'll cry with you. You miss Luna so much. She was easily your favorite female character in Final Fantasy XV. Luna Freya is awesome. Luna Freya is strong. Really strong and brave. Powerful. As well as Aranea. Aranea is like that too. The Dragoon. Other than that, Plusbot says they also miss Luna so much. She was easily their favorite female Kara Rinter in Final Fanta Rin. Michael cries. You just miss it so much. Me too. That was easily the saddest scene of Final Fantasy 15. Noctis, mean Noctis, yeah, lips shaking, his friends crying with him, having to say goodbye, or like, almost a final goodbye, or like, sending off toward a final mission. Does say love you guys in Japanese. Meanwhile in English he says you guys are the best. I mean, hey, they are the best. I mean, they're both way. Meanwhile in English he says Ren, you men are the best. Thank you, buddy. HK is laughing their arms off. Well, you watch Final Fantasy 15 in Japanese. No, don't worry, fangirl, it's not language. It's totally fine. It just means laughing your arms off, remember? It's not language. Don't worry about what the mobile asterisk thing says. I don't know what you're talking about. That's mobile doesn't know what a swear is. Clearly mobile doesn't realize that it says laughing your arms off. Clearly. Laughing your arms off. Till you only have one arm and one stretchy, like these veiled tyrants that show up. No, it doesn't mean a swear? I don't know, I don't think so. It's just an abbreviation. Initial. We don't know what the A could stand for. Or, I can make up my own words for what the A stands for. And I think I like how it says, laughing your arms off, so much better than laughing. The other thing off. Means a swear if you're just laughing? Limbo! Everybody limbo! Limbo time. close. That works too. Regulate that. Be quiet. Fine. Or one perception. But I still. Come on, fangirl. What about the laughing your arms off thing? We forgot about that. I was trying to remind you about that. Remember? Didn't we come up with that idea during, I think, a Morin? Was it during a Morin? If I had auto mod, it would catch you saying but? It's a good thing I don't think I have auto mod. I think I turned that off. I think. You have auto mod, so you're surprised it didn't catch the B word in your stream? One cancels out the other? See? Arrows! Awesome. You know that cult Gladius says the prompt was very funny? Oh, was it? Oh! Thank you so much for the follow!
Welcome to the Phantom Thieves Hideout.
As TTSS.
We have anonymous shadow follows, so there's no pressure for you to chat, and so you can quietly lurk and vibe until you feel comfortable to chat. Enjoy your stay, we got cup noodles.
Follows are anonymous? As a thing? You can quietly lurk and vibe until you feel comfortable to answer some chat, unless of course you've chatted already. Wait, no problem, laddie? Oh! That would be HKA's way of announcing anything? That was you? Thank you so much for the call. Fangirl, like, he's like prompt to stop B-wording and start killing. And you're like, woo! Hello, he's very funny to you. Yep. Hey, thank you so much for the call, HK. Hey! The butt spot also ratified the hype emotes. Oh no! Star Tony got back up! No! I thought he was down! No! I thought you were dead! Two more arrows than you need! I should be in danger. Have a good sleep? Thank you, HKA! If you need to go to sleep, you're going to sleep. Sleep well. And sweet dreams. HK47 is now lurking in the shadows. I like sleeping in the shadows, fighting out the evil shadows, and keeping the sleep safe. Looking cool, lurker. All three of the bros swear a lot. I did save. No. Oh my gosh. No. Throw up on me. Bad zombie. Back.
For real?
No. Ow. Stop doing that. Yes. Ignis does one swear, and that is bloody heck. Wait a minute, I don't get it. What's the swear? He said heck. And what's swear about bloody? Bloody does swear? Say blood? I don't get it. Thanks. They can stop. Oh, he's talking about the place, right? I guess in that context, maybe. Oh, it's a British thing. Oh, yeah. says it was bloody. Right? Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, because, like, Ignis is basically British and voiced by a British actor, too. At least I made it this way. Die. I was hoping I'd still stay caution. I don't feel like saving, so I'm actually still remaining in caution. I don't want to save my danger status. I'd rather save if I'm feeling fine, or at least caution. At least less likely to worry about dying. No, no, he got mad because he was worried about Noctis in his episode? Ah. Does that make sense? Gladio was worried. But why did he yell at Ignis? Because Ignis wasn't doing a job out. Bogun. Oh, more Bogun. Inside. Wow. Fit nicely in that briefcase. He should know Ignis gets scared easily, so why did he have to yell at him? I guess when Gladio gets angry, he loses control. Sometimes when people get angry, they lose control. Like, Rin Okumura, the luck it says, when Demon Rage unleashes, that loses control too. He yelled at Ignis asking if he was right, if he was alright before he got to the altar. Why he was yelling at Nocturne Ignis at the end of episode Ignis. He was worried about both of them. What? Oh, I gave him the lighter. I don't have the lighter anymore. That means I can't. I'm worried about bats. You're scared, fangirl? What spot is Rinred? You're scared, fangirl? Why? We're in a safe room right now. You hear the safe music. What is scaring fangirl? By the way, fangirl, it's a shame that you used a lot of your channel points on something. What about... You could redeem me to talk like Basil. Imagine Basil trying to play this type of game. Fangirl scared. Is everything good? It's no longer a jump scare when I've already seen it. I don't want to expect. So it's already trial and error. Die, so I can be ready for. So I was already knowing the password. It was 1971, right? Dragonflies and pulling out their wings. They're the Ashworms. And girl, you haven't told me why you were scared. Is everything okay? You're shivering? Oh my gosh, one touch. One tap and I was just done. Ah! Like tagger it.
Resident Evil.
Am I loading the right save? Wait, no, hold on. That's not the right save. I'm like back out. How do I back out? Shoot, that's not the right save. I didn't load the right save. I remember I loaded it. I saved on a different save. Oh, shoot. How do I? Shoot, how do I go back? No! I did the wrong save. I forgot as I saved on a different slot. Fangirl has disappeared. Did not tell me. I slowed it the wrong save. How do I? Alright, I'll just do it like this. Thank you.
evil.
It was 10. Yeah, I was supposed to load 10, not 9. Good thing I'm in a safe. Get the go back to the door. I have to do that over here. If I die. Give me a should I use the nickel? Did I? Controller. Nice. I took the helmet set. I'll go back. Keep my cautious status as much as possible. Back down. Head that way of the tyrants that spawn.
What are you doing here?
Here to help you.
hemostatic medicine. How kind of you. Thanks.
Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Just go.
What are helping him? He'll make come back.
It was a gift from my brother, but...
Thanks. Here, let me give you this in return.
Leon helped the dog.
You might need it later on. Now go. Don't worry about me.
Trade the lockpick for... Wait, is there anything else? Prison one. I'm gonna help. That's amazing. I'm totally ready to run. Run! No. Wrong way. Run! Straight. Come on. Up. Don't let it touch me. Don't let it. Let's see. I don't want to get hit by any of these zombies. So I keep my consciousness, give me more chance to survive. Nice. Oh my god, no! No! Why is he right there at the stairs? He's coming down. Shot him in the knee! Arrow in the knee! He used to be a zombie like you until he took an arrow to the knee! Okay, I made it. Caution status. That's good. Thank you. Let's save on. Caution, though. So I have a chance of taking on the tyrant. Marker? Is everything alright? Is everything alright and good now? Fangirl, that you're back? Like, welcome back? Because you said you were scared? Is it because of RinidentEVIL CODE VeRinicaX? Something else? Everything good? Is it because of like... Because you were also saying about how Gladio yelled at Ignis, is that why? Twice the shadow, double the big terrific plays games power. Thank you, friend. You're welcome. How's Big T doing? Friend, nuts. You're good? Part 2, maybe also technically part 3 of RinidentEVIL CODE VeRinicaX. Friend! Yes, Fangirl. Final Fantasy. Friend Girl. Everything good with you, two Fangirls? You said you were scared. Hi, friends, you're back. Welcome back. Is everything good now? You said you were scared last time. Like, your last message, you had me worried. Time 10 of 20 minutes. As I said, basically, oh god, 10 hours. It comes normal for someone of my hyper energy, especially if singing releases and brings out the endorphins, or should I say, the rindorphins, to like kick me up into overdrive, hyperdrive. Not to mention the determination to make the progress I missed out on, because like last week, RinidentEVIL CODE VeRinicaX stream did not work out because of the stream crashing issues. Remember when I was like sad and crying, fangirl, about that? Because like it kept crashing and dropping, and I had so many split VODs. Oh, Murkrow. save just before this room with the tyrant that killed me last time, which actually has killed me twice. Second time, he one-shot me, one-tapped me once, like I tagger it. Hold on, Noctis, I was worried about you. Yes, fangirl. Cause like the last message you said, after like that, you said you were scared, and then like, you didn't say anything after that. You told me, as well as I love her. I was wondering if you were alright, cause you said you were scared. Thought maybe it had something to do with the game. I mean, that's fitting. It's like, the tyrant comes busting out the window with one long stretchy arm. I too would be afraid. Even though technically, it only just spared me the once. The other times, I already know what's coming. What, you didn't? You're alright, fangirl? Don't worry. You're okay? Okay. Thank you. You didn't say anything back? From like when you said that you were scared? No, it was like a while. Like, you said, like, scroll up the chat. You said you were scared. Like you're scared and you're scared, Rin. And then, Lightbot, song message, Pokemon community game, Sirfetch. Wait a minute, there was a Sirfetch? Gosh darn it, I should not realize that. I could have got a Sirfetch. And then Elite curated and he came back. It's like Elite cure. Like, it's like you. I'm guessing maybe you were. Maybe you came in with the Elite cure rate. Nothing. Like, if you're not following me, cure. You love Sonic Colors Ultimate. Shot Flame and Elite Gear. Two lovely friends of the Phantom Fleet Hideout. I got to meet Elite Gear when Nitrodon raided Elite Gear playing for Soul Therapy. Yeah, sorry if you worried me. Aww. It's okay, Pancra. I'm just glad you're okay. Wait, does Rin worry easily in Blexuses? Yeah, I mean, yeah. I do have my moments of. Rin does get their moments of worrying about things in Blexuses sometimes. I don't want to spoil. If you haven't, like, watched all the episodes. If it also helps. You can also basically watch only up to like the second of Maimon fight, but also at the same time they also kind of rework that fight a little bit. So that some things that happen after that Maimon fight, that second of Maimon fight, if you know who a Maimon is, if you don't, if you watch the show, you will. Basically. You do know a lot of anime characters do get worried about their friends? Yeah, you're gonna watch it soon? Okay. And yeah, basically. It is basically the main thing about a main character anime. Main anime character. Worry about the friends they make. Think about them. It's like the main characters of video games. Joker. Noctis. That's why I love being main character. That's why I also want to be the main character for a moment. Maybe. Except for the fact that after that I didn't like how a Mormon just left Basil. I wish I could have just stayed in, like, Basil. I guess maybe there was nothing I could do. But. You're so hungry but you can't eat? But you haven't had the surgery yet. Or are you just trying to, like, keep an empty stomach so it's easier? Noctis worries easily, because he's a main character, and he's the prince, and as the prince and royalty, you have to worry about your people, man. was really worried about Prompto when he fell off the train. Cause like they're like best friends. By the way, this is 15 players. Well, you can't eat anything right now because surgery first, and then you can eat once you get back home. But I don't get it. I thought you said, the way you made it said, is that when you get your wisdom teeth removed, you are not allowed to eat or drink during the time when you have it removed. During, like, you have, like, a process where you're not getting a chance. But maybe you're just a... Noctis' friends will put their life on the line to protect him. It's their sworn duty to protect him. Then Noctis tried to be the best prince slash king they can be, and also worry about their own people and their friends, because they're also like friends, brothers, Choco Bros, especially Ignis. Then, because like King Regis was the one who tasked Ignis to look after Noct. Ignis puts his life on the line all the time to protect Noct. True. Same goes for Gladio. They worry about each other. Mm-hmm. Friends, brothers, bodyguards. And I will love you. Wait. Isn't that a song from that movie? Prompto's more of a brother to Nog than a Crown's Guard member. True. They're like the closest best friends. They went to school together. Ripto, almost like butt spot. It's almost like Ripto, like Spiral. That Spiral game. Ripto's great. Ripto is more of a brother. Rin, and the Crown's gonna win. Once again, look at the Ashfords tearing apart a dragonfly and letting them get eaten by ants. And then they stare into each other's eyes, madly in love with each other, and they kiss. A Tryant cow? Call? A Tryant call? Cow? Oh, you'll try and call me if you can. But if you can't, you're either asleep or crying in pain. Oh. Yeah, you'll try and voice chat with me through PSN? Don't worry, don't cry. Don't worry, I haven't switched to that state yet. cry, Wynn, please. Don't worry. Don't worry, kind of girl. I'm not crying yet. I'm not crying yet. It's good. It's fine. Don't worry. I'm only gonna cry if this tyrant kills me. The third time. But then again, I also saved, so maybe it's not that bad. I saved just before. In the room just before this. That's the year Zasher's tore apart a dragonfly. And okay, you don't like seeing me upset? No, we both care about each other. Like last week when I tried playing Resident Evil Cold Veronica, and I was in how sad I was for how the Steam kept crashing and I couldn't really get to play it. It was like so unstable. But much better now, like Steam and everything has been perfectly fine, very stable, everything. There hasn't been any drop frames. I'm trying to jinx things now. I'm Hubble! By the way, am I equipped with it? Take that! Bam! That's what I wanted to do. Yeah, you were. I was very sad that day. That's working now? Yeah. I mean, I did get the raid poly new. Is that two? Never played Persona 5 Royal. Good time to go to my comfort game. One of my comfort games. FF15 is the other one. Another comfort game I have is like Marvel's Avengers. Because like Marvel's Avengers was the first, very first game I streamed on Twitch. And then also Detroit Become Human. And then went, like, I have a top 15 list. What I did for my affiliate anniversary. 15 games. You just don't like seeing me cry, it hurts you? I don't want to hurt Fangirl. Down this hallway. I don't like where this is going. Oh! I'm going to a castle. It ain't no Disney castle, that's for sure. What? What was that? Oh my gosh, lightning getting louder. Lightning getting louder. Lightning getting louder. What is that? Climbing up the steps, my heartbeat. Whoa, it's him again. Oh no, okay, hold on. I didn't know there was gonna be more of them. Ah. He just cleaved my head. He cleaved my head and just killed me. It was a instant. Okay. It looks like I still need to keep that one equipped.
Resident Evil.
I'm curious of where. I'm curious about where this castle goes. Where this leads. This basically end up being like part 2 and part 3. That way I get to like. Don't cry, please. Don't worry, Fangirl. I won't. It's fine. Don't worry. I'm not gonna cry. I just died, it's all. But I made this 11th save here, so I don't have to go too far. Oh! Hello! Welcome! In Infinity Land? Is that Russian? So, really know Russian too well. What does that say? First time. Chat, if you also speak English? I think that's Russian. Is that Russian? Is that someone? Way to find out. Man, I think I've seen symbols like that. You think that is Russian too, Fangirl? Because that makes two of us. Let's find out. Healthy! Or try Ukrainian. Not Russian? Ukrainian says try Ukrainian. Wait, still healthy. Do I like Russia? Yeah, I don't have any problems with Russia. Looks like it said it meant healthy. Did it like the Google Translate type of thing? Go play? Yes, that is what I'm doing. Welcome in, though. Hope you're doing well. Vohayo. Fangirl, you don't really know Russian yet? That's fine. You can always, if you wanted to, you could maybe Google Translate could help. Wait, what? What's that saying? I'm not to like keep translating this? You know a bit Japanese, but that's it. You're bad at speaking English? Are you a fan of RinidentEVIL CODE VeRinicaX? Live in Krasnodar. So that's where you. That's the part of Russia you live? One of the cities? Yeah, we could teach you English. So. Oh, Fangirl, you're gonna do it for me? I was about to copy paste. Do anything? Me? Yeah. Oh, they don't understand us? They don't understand as well? They don't understand what I'm saying either? That's unfortunate. Well, either way, I hope you at least enjoy the gameplay. Like, probably the one thing you at least still enjoy, understand, and watch. Perhaps, hopefully, their English can get better and improve over time. Time for the jump scare number 4. Bust through the window. Can I skip this? Bye, tyrant! Don't touch me! Just take that! Bye! Disney Castle on the Haunted House on the Haunted Hill. House on the Haunted Hill. Must be like the Ashford Manor. Let's see. So I guess there's a lot more tyrants. But I was ready for it. I was ready for that. Andrew, are you still there? Or Infinity Len? Still there too, enjoying gameplay? Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. Getting that a lot. Jeez. Like, it just comes around the corner and I can't aim at it or something.
Resident Evil.
How many? There's just like a whole bunch of these tyrants just like on the way towards this castle. Trying. So I don't. God. Keep my distance.
For real?
For real? Yes, Fangirl.
Nice.
For real is the fact that I died again, yeah. Tyrant grabbed me, squeezed my head, and just... crushed my head. Fangirl, you know what game can be janky? That is Final Fantasy 15. That game is... What? No. Joke? Are you joking? The game is so janky to... Fangirl, I thought you loved Final Fantasy 15. Why are you... How can you say that? Like... Compared to, like... A game like this, which has tank control, what's more janky? So many glitches? To be honest, like, the glitches, I mean, I never really seen any, I don't think, maybe only a few, but like, that's to be expected in an open world game anyway, and like, some of them are probably just funny. Maybe you might see a glitch in a photo, probably takes it. It glitches so much for you in Rinsomnia at times. Once again, torture the dragonfly, let ants eat it. They are the Ashford twins. Ashford. Ash. A-S-H. Again, 1971, the year that probably happened. I guess that's fitting. You're hurting yourself too. You're hurting yourself now. Fangirl, what? Why are you hurting yourself? Why are you hurting yourself? You're gonna make me worry. See you bust through the window. No, tag, you're it. Tag, have that. Thank you. Is it because of your ADHD? But you're hurting yourself. How though? What are you doing? I understand. What is it that you're doing that you're probably like? Are you hurting yourself mentally or physically? Why are you crying? What's making you cry? I'm so nervous. Let me use my Basil voice. Final Fantasy fan girl. Hi. It's me. Basil. Don't worry. You're not alone. And share the post of photos in my photo album. And I like to take care of plants and garden. You're calmer now? Yay! That's good. I'm in calmer. Now I can't do that ad break. There's gonna be an ad break coming soon. Not yet. In like 2 minutes or 39 seconds. Which will depend whether or not a tyrant kills me again. Fire! Rapid fire! Rapid fire that. That's when you knew I had enough. I think I fired too many shots. I think they only died in two. I'm gonna back up. Ow! Don't! Can I get it? Fire another one? I think it's better. Okay, right. It kills it. Three shots kills. What's with that? I backed up. I'm in danger. Is there any more tyrants? Is there gonna be any more of those failed tyrant prototypes? Okay, good. I made it to the door. Danger, but I made it to the door. Please? Be there no thing underneath? I will. If there's more tyrants inside, if there's more of these failed tyrants, prototypes inside, I am going to scream. Oh no, there's bats. Oh, bats. I don't have the ladder anymore. I gave the ladder away. Bats, no! Bats! It's bat country! It's like that movie. With cool giant out. It's bat country. Ah. No! Bats is how COVID started. Stop it. You don't wanna go, fangirl? What do you mean? You don't wanna go to the surgery? Shoot, ad break starting soon. You're scared, Rin? No, Bangirl. Don't be scared. Really, really scared? How come? Why? Bad girl. Okay. Comforting hug. Cause like, don't be scared. I know I'm in bat country right now. Why is the ad manager not starting? I just still stuck on starting soon. Is it coming? Oh, there we go. What the heck? I was waiting for it to like. Something. ad break is almost probably almost done, I think. Danger. I'll die first before the ad break comes back. That game over to me. First thing you see, come back. Bats, like, in, reminds me, gives me RE0 vibe. RE0 had that something similar. I'll try using the crossbow. Figures and images are placed on it. There's nothing useful here. Marble desk, stone figures, images. Once again, oh no, Fan girl, you're making me worry. Last message you said that you're really, really scared again. You didn't want to go. Assortment of creepy dolls are showcased here. Is it Annabelle? Perhaps these are to the liking of the resident. Resident. Hey, it's the first name of the game. Or the evil part. I need health. Is there health? I'm in a new part of map. What the heck? Why am I seeing? Is that a body hanging from the ceiling? Where am I? This is a interesting vibe. Very interesting vibe. Thank you. A picture of a demon? First HP? Yes! I'll take that. And I'm gonna use it right now. Because I'm worried I'm gonna die. Healing fine. I got the
Keep focused, brother. Our enemy is only a little girl. Oh, why is this taking so long?
My apologies, Alexia, but I have been doing my best.
The revival of the Ashford family depends on your success, brother.
I am aware of that, Alexia. I will revive the family name myself and make you the master of the glorious Ashford family.
Do not worry, brother. I will handle them both myself.
Who is there? Is someone in the corridor?
What is it, Alexia?
Nothing. I believe I must have been imagining things.
Let us go, brother.
Hey, is that Annabelle? Large size dolls possibly come inside. I have to think every doll's Annabelle. Annabelle comes home. I see, if it was Annabelle, I'd be in a doll case. Keep sealed. They gotta put a creepy doll on display. Heart beating pops. The music box is playing a beautiful melody. Something is written on the back of the lid. Red Queen. Oh! Nero's sword from Devil May Cry! Bang bang, pull my double trigger. And the Blue King returned. Path open. Stop the music box? Was I? Okay. Hey. Is this a key now? I can't take out the music plate inside. Red jewel is embodied by the opening. What's that? I got a key? For real? Oh my god. In terms of. Where was the key? Where did it? Oh, it's right there. Silver key. Silver key. What was that for? Key me this. Ashford family's crest is carved on it. Ashford. Oh, what? Oh, hi. Door and the bed. Imagine if someone was sleeping on that bed. They'd be fighting right now. I just realized, did I still take the ink ribbons with me? I didn't put them away? Oh well. Eventually, I bet you anything there'll be another safe room, something with an item box, I'd hope. One hopes. One does hope. One does hope. Okay. Let's go up here. Hole in the ceiling has been sealed. Oh, what? You mean I can't climb the ladder? So what's the point of this? Then why did this reveal itself? What? Leaf, it seems, to resemble a goddess. And then... Let's go back. Is this a different music box? It's easy ended. Thank you. wait, no. Oh, maybe there's three. Wait, like that? Oh, this is the room. Okay, this part. This is me. No one ever saw. This bed still hasn't. Can I do something with this? Music box is locked. Blue sapphire is embedded by an opening. Not with that. The woman's back. Wait. I think these two rooms are connected. But then what do I... Great, I have no idea. And there's no... That's good. One wolf has a statue, one facing with the front woman facing front, the other with the woman's facing with the woman back facing. I took the key in and now that's like that. And it says like there's something I can't take a plate out. I think it needs, they both need something special. A hole in the ceiling is sealed. Once again, Ari with your puzzle. But, thank you for perplexing me. Is there... Did I check all areas of this? Do I go back down... downstairs to see if there's anything else? I missed some doors. Let me look in the map. Or like... any sort of doorways down here? Something to go through it or not? 8. Body of the failed tyrant. There's a window, not a door. There's really nothing in this room. But there's still. It's red. I think there's still stuff to find. Fireplace, there's plenty of full supply of firewood here. Private residence. Like, what happened to Steve? See if he can't catch up with me. This is windows. There's nothing. Resident then? I don't think there's anything else I can do with that. Wait, hold on. What is that stairs over there? There's like some sort of basement. Why am I standing here right now? Is there something else? Where is it? It's over here. Oh. Oh no, wait, these stairs were... Never mind, that leads back down to where... Isn't there something else? These are red too. Is there something to find? I can always get the, you know what I can do? I can always go back. I quit that. Let her save. After I cleared the private residence, I can then save. That way I don't lose that progress. Use the blue card to get the launcher. Case I. Dealing with all those tyrants. Less of them. Save on that one. Apparently the more in this place it gets red, I think the stuff I can still find. Thank you. Oh, silver key. That's what the silver key was for. What's in here? Saw machines? ATMs? Apple behind that. Gambling? Casino? Wait, what am I equipped with right now? Can I not? Maybe if I... Oh, I forgot to put the ink ribbon away again. Well, this was different. Why isn't it letting me combine? I forgot to put the ink ribbon away. I did. Grand Panino. RinidentEVIL. Oh, I don't get to play it? You didn't mean I get to play it. Wait, herbs? I know where there's another one. Unless I... run back. I am close to the safe. Won't let me combine bow gunpowder with the other one. Is it different? Put the green herb away. Okay. tyrants are. There's tyrants over here. Military training facility. Let's go run past, hunt the giant worm, run to the other door. That's not damn common. This way. Another way to get to the other side. Well, the other save point with the item box is. Machine does not count to be used as a printer. Run to the other door. So I need to get to the inside. no. Angles are bad. Steve's still there. Steve's not there anymore. Where's Steve? Steve, where are you? Where's Steve? That's not good. I'm worried. This is one of the indigo blue colors. To the elevator. Basement 1. Oh, hi! No! To have been destroyed violently. Also, the T-virus leaked from here. Type bacteria clothes or something here. Wait. Oh, there was something I do in there. Antibacterial clothing outfit or something? Thank you. back starting soon. What's in here? Oh shoot, I can't take any more. I need to go back to the item box, but I think lock is released. What was this door going through? Oh! Okay, awesome, that's actually leading to... That should lead right to the... Okay. And then bam, through this. Right to the item box, perfect, safe. Cleared the military training facility. Cleared the palace up to release. Progress I made definitely makes really cool. And part 2 and part 3 I like went to the private residence. Thank you. Okay.